We're talking with Dr. John Augsburger, biological dentist at BioDentist.com. Dr. John, how do you approach a sore tooth at BioDentist? Do you just go straight for a root canal like most dentists? What's your take on this?
Absolutely not. We do not feel that root canals are a good option in any circumstance because they're so toxic. How we approach the problem when a patient comes in and they have a sore tooth or sensitive tooth, we try to enable the body's own healing potential in order to heal the tooth. That begins with diagnosing what the problem with the tooth is in the first place. So most of the time, someone comes to our office complaining of a toothache, it's really a tooth that's sensitive to hot or cold or to biting down. In the case of a tooth that's hot or cold, that sensitivity is indicating that there's an inflammatory or an inflammation response inside the tooth. And that pain or sensitivity is a signal to the person that there's a problem there with the tooth that needs to be dealt with. And how we approach that is with a holistic approach, and that means a whole body approach. It's obvious if a tooth is sensitive because there's a cavity there, you have to go in and remove the decay that's in the tooth. The decay environment is filled with toxins, it's filled with acid, it's filled with bacteria that are creating that inflammatory response. And the body is just saying, get in there and fix it. So by surgically going in there and cleaning out the decay and using therapies and remedies while in the tooth there, such as ozone, which is hyperactive oxygen. We can also use homeopathic remedies that are good for trauma. We can also use an antimicrobial, which is very similar to an antibiotic, but it's not like an antibiotic. In other words, a pill that you take systemically, that you run through the digestive system. But rather, we put a splash of antimicrobial on the tooth to kill the bacteria that are right there in that site. And there's no side effects from doing that other than when there's dead bacteria, we in that area, we want the tooth to be able, with its own blood supply, to remove those bacterial fragments and the toxins from that area.
So the biological dentist approach is, let's try to save the vitality of the tooth, not just do a root canal.
Exactly.